is a little bit different take. These are 30-inch Lugustrum Texanum. Very matured, coming in around 8 feet in a cone shape with a raphiolepis ballerina and trimmed up in a box shape at the base. Yeah, and bloom, this would be a very pretty pink-white combination. Not that you should see that in bloom that much when it's properly pruned, but here's a beautiful white Lugustrum bloom. Raphiolepis not quite getting there yet. Again, 30-inch box combo wax leaf privet Raphiolepis topiary.